Question is given, k plus 1 is equal to k. Here we have to find out the value of k. How we can find out? Let's see solution, because here k plus 1 is equal to k. So let's see solution. K plus 1 is equal to k. Means whatever the value of k, that is plus 1 equal to again k. Now how we can solve this question? Let's see. We can take square both sides. So taking square both sides, then we will get k plus 1 whole square is equal to k square, right? Now k plus 1 whole square, that is a plus b whole square. So a square plus b square plus 2ab, a plus b whole square. Formula of a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Using this formula, here we will get k plus 1 whole square is equal to k square plus 2k plus 1 is equal to k square. Now k square, so we can cancel this one. Therefore 2k plus 1 is equal to 2k plus 1 equal to plus 1 is equal to 0, right? Now therefore 2k is equal to minus 1. Therefore we can say k is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is the value of k is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is first method. Now we are using our second method to solve this question. K plus 1 is equal to k, right? So we can do here one thing, divide by k both sides. Now k plus 1 divided by k is equal to k divided by k, right? Now we are separating term here, k divided by k plus 1 divided by k is equal to k divided by k. Now k divided by k cancel. So we can write this 1 plus 1 upon k is equal to 1. Therefore we can say 1 upon k is equal to 1 minus 1. Therefore 1 upon k is equal to 0. So we can say here value of k equal to plus minus infinite, right? Now we got here value of k, that is minus 1 by 2, and second one is infinite. So let's verify for k is equal to minus 1 by 2. Now let's verify. Question is k plus 1 is equal to k, right? So we are taking here k plus 1 is equal to k, so we can take square of both sides. So k plus 1 whole square is equal to k square, right? So k plus 1. Now if k equal to minus 1 by 2, now minus 1 by 2, so here minus 1 by 2 plus 1 whole square, question mark, minus 1 by 2 whole square, right? Now minus 1 by 2 plus 1, so we can write this minus 1 by 2 whole square, question mark, here also minus 1 by 2, that is 1 by 2, we can write this 1 by 2 whole square. Now 1 by 2 whole square, 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 4. Therefore we can say here LHS is equal to RHS, right? The value of k is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is correct. So here k is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is correct solution. Now minus 1 by 2. So we can here write 1 by 2 square, that is minus 1 by 2. Same here, because minus 1 by 2.
So 1 by 2, that is 1 by 4, 1 by 4, LHS is equal to RHS, K is equal to minus 1 by 2. This is correct solution. So we got here two solution, K is equal to minus 1 by 2, first one, K1, and K2 is equal to minus plus, plus minus infinite. But this is infinite, so we are ignoring this solution. So we have only one solution, that is K1 is equal to minus 1 by 2. Thank you.